me.
Glasses in the kitchen. I just went to the.
So tonight we, you know.
We've talked about this. My family, my dad would murder me.
But you're staying at my dorm room anyway. I mean, you said you loved me, right?
Can we just have a nice romantic evening like we planned?
Yeah, sure. You know, I just drove down from SU, so I thought you might meet me halfway or something, but, you know, it's cool.
Gavin, Suffolk is a community college. Please, for the love of God, stop calling it SU. It sounds so lame.
Oh, okay, Miss Fancy Pants High Schooler. Some of us don't have the money to get into NYU, or... Okay. Okay,
Oh my gosh, oh my, do you think it was a person?
I don't, What? No, no. It was probably just a deer. You okay?
Yeah. What are you doing?
What do you mean? What am I doing? I'm gonna go see what it was. Poor little guy might still be alive.
I think you should stay in the car.
Babe, it'll be fine. Just gonna check it out, pull it off the road, and we can get the hell out of here.
What is it?
Must have. Hang on a second.
What are you doing?
We are gonna find out where it went.
No way.
Oh, come on.
Why can't we just leave it alone? Such an idiot sometimes.
Look, I'll tell you what. I'll run in there, scope it out real quick, and I'll be back before you know it.
Gavin, can we please just go home?
I'll be right back.
To you.
I'm sorry, babe. Hey, come here. Hey, come here.
Take me home.
Hey. Home. What? Hey. Did you hear that?
You're not funny.
No. No, I'm serious. That's weird. I could have sworn I heard it.